now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38. Well, everybody this time of the year. In fact, I just had an email from Pat Undercuffler up in Myerstown, Lebanon County. Her granddaughter wants to know, it's going to be a white Christmas? That's what everybody's asking me. Well, like I said a little earlier, I think the chances of us having a white Christmas are a little better than the Eagles making the playoffs. Not saying a lot, right? But there's a possibility. Historically, about a 2 to 4 in 10 chance. So about a 3 out of 10 years. Meaning, you know, we have some snow on the ground Christmas morning. I'm not saying it's snowing Christmas, but a white Christmas, I would define about 1 inch of snow or more on the ground. So about 3 out of every 10. This year, let's see. Not today. It's a milder day. We'll be in the 40s, near 50, with sunshine giving way to clouds. Those clouds could produce a little drizzle. Yeah, maybe a shower or two overnight tonight. 30s to near 40 degrees overnight. Not real cold and not real wet. Tomorrow's just mainly a cloudy day. I think it's a dry day. There could be a few breaks in the clouds north of the turnpike, though. We'll be in the 40s for tomorrow, but probably low 40s. This is the reason it's cold out this morning. You look live on our Lancaster Skycam. Look at that. It is crystal clear out there at this early hour. 26, no wind chill because you don't have any wind at this hour. The barometric pressure way up there. That's because high pressure is in control. Clear, calm, and cold. In fact, Lebanon's down to 19, one of the cold spots. Everybody else, 20s to around that 30-degree mark. Now, nothing on the radar. We are dry for now. Have been got a little few flurries as we went through Saturday night, and there's a little bit of flurry activity up in New England. You notice the clouds are coming from the southwest and the northeast. They're coming out of the southwest, and that means we're getting more of a southwesterly flow. A little bit of light rain back here. It's a weak front that's heading eastbound. High pressure now gives us clear skies. That gives way to this front, so the clouds move in today. Then we're going to watch a storm developing out in the Plain States. We're really going to give parts of the Rockies and Plains a pretty good snowstorm. But for us, that front comes through. We get more of a northeasterly flow of air as we head into tonight and tomorrow. And that keeps us on the cool side of this front. Then ahead of that storm, the southerly wind will ride up and over that front. A little drizzle, clouds around tomorrow night into the first part of Wednesday. Then I think Wednesday gets rainier. But when we get in the southerly flow, it could be pretty warm on Wednesday also. It could get into the 50s. Near 50 today, I think, 40s to near 50. Then overnight tonight, probably mid-30s to near 40. So not real chilly. But tomorrow doesn't warm up a lot because of that northeasterly wind. I do think north of the turnpike, you see maybe a few peaks of sunshine for tomorrow. So today, increasing clouds, and it stays cloudy. A little damp tonight and a little cool tomorrow. Then we're back up near 50 on Wednesday. So nothing for a white Christmas there. We get a break on Thursday. Friday, another chance of some rain coming in. It looks like a wet one there. But there is yet another storm that's forecasted to move up the coast. Details on that, still a little sketchy at this point, so just stay tuned. So like I said, not a real high likelihood. It looks to me probably more wet than the possibility of white, but I'm not ruling it out yet.
Right, okay.
Not ruling out
that. Makes it interesting.
Sometime Christmas Eve, could get a little bit. I'm not saying it's going to happen, but it's possible.
Kids would love it.
Yeah, that would be kind of.
Kids would love it.
The kids would love it.
I love it.
I do like the first snow.
As long as it's a little bit.
That's the only day of the year I want snow.
Yeah, right. A lot of people were that way.
I know.
But back in October, we could have done without that. But
yeah, right. We had the early one this year. All right. Hey, thanks a lot, Joe.
Thanks, Joe.
Well, coming up.